Walking through a Florida swamp is like walking back in time.
Being in the river, being with those alligators, it's a little Jurassic Park-y out there. You think a dinosaur might get you, you know?
I've never camped in my life before.
People can go their whole lives living 5 miles from the Everglades, never having been there.
Be prepared, it's actually quite wet out there.
Most people don't even know these things exist.
And if you blink, they would be like right in front of you.
I sat like in the water and one came up to me, looked me right in the eye.
I never thought I could do something like that. This is literally in my own backyard, and I have never been educated on things like this.
I've learned stuff out here that a whole year of school wouldn't teach me, you know?
Walk in there and stay in there for 5 days, and you're gonna come out a new person.